Hey man, you gotta be safe.
Why should I be safe?
Because it's the right thing to do.
Good point. I think I should be safe. I'm not afraid, to be safe, Everybody, don't be ashamed. Don't be ashamed to be safe with your camera or your card and your tripod. It's not that hard. Just letting you know, it's not that bad. Do this and don't make Mr. Ruiz mad. You can listen to these words and make some good decisions. That way you won't need any parental supervision. Cause you need to be safe with the equipment. And that way, you'll be extremely efficient. You can be the smartest in the grade, but if you can't be safe, there's no point in even taking the class. You'll just be a little pain in the grass. So what do you do? Well, here I'll tell you. Don't be acting stupid around your recording crew. That's how you be breaking stuff. That's how you be paying for acting rough. Thousands of dollars going down the drain, all because you couldn't better attain the craziness that's laying inside of you. And you felt like you just had to do something stupid so you look cool. I'm not afraid, to be safe, Everybody, don't be ashamed. Don't be ashamed to be safe with your camera or your card and your tripod. It's not that hard. Just letting you know, it's not that bad. Do this and don't make Mr. Ruiz mad. Okay, we're getting stupid and stuff. Cut the crap. You forgot to lock the tripod. And now you're getting slapped by your mom because you're paying for a camera. And now you're basically a stammerer. Explain it to your parents how you were careless. And in reality, you were being rebellious. You thought you ain't gotta follow the rules again because you think you were too cool. All this should have never happened if only you fastened the lock on the tripod. And now you're kicked out of the class. You should have known to treat the camera like fiberglass. You got put in math support because the school is too poor to afford bigger classes. And they figured you're slow as molasses. And now you're considered an underclass. I'm not afraid, to be safe, Everybody, don't be ashamed. Be ashamed to be safe with your camera or your card and your tripod. It's not that hard. Just letting you know, it's not that bad. Do this and don't make Mr. Ruiz mad. I can't stand not being safe. So starting today, I'm gonna be safe. I'ma do what's right, be smart about it. I'ma be safe, I'm gonna quit being careless, I'm so fed up. Time to be safe in class now. It was my decision to be safe. I wanna be a good example so you can see how easy it is to act responsibly with your equipment. It all pays off in the end because you can prevent all the bad things that could happen. You'll wanna jump in a cannon, yeah, you will get in so much trouble, but with a simple step, you won't break nothing and be put in debt. So choose today, use safety, make it easy. No careless from now on, I promise to be the safest I can be and not cause any dramas. I solemnly swear to never make bad decisions ever again. We can all make this a better class if we all behave outside the room with delicate equipment. We can raise the roof for expectations, but it all has to start with being smart and acting a star. I'm proud to say that I'm not afraid, to be safe, Everybody, don't be ashamed. Don't be ashamed to be safe with your camera or your car and your tripod. It's not that hard, just letting you know it's not that bad. Do this and don't make Mr. Ruiz mad.
Thanks, man. You helped me be safe. No problem, kiddo.